She looked at me and she goes, Surjit was driven out in a jeep and Surjit was drugged, strangled, and her body was thrown in the river. A woman once called my mum. She was actually a murderer.
She felt she had the right to terminate Surjit's life because it was best for her family. Madness.
How do families survive unspeakable crimes? Brand new Britain's Darkest Taboos, Sunday at 9 on CI.